But I tell you what, this is the big story tonight. You know, temperatures did get above freezing today, which helped melt some of that ice out on the roads.
Yeah, but temperatures are dropping again, and that means roads will refreeze tonight. 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey live on the Pearl Street Bridge. That's one of the bridges that the city of Jackson has closed. Let's go to Andrew now. Good evening, Andrew.
Hey there, Stephanie. We're on the Pearl Street Bridge in downtown Jackson, and as you look around, it's shut down. City leaders say even after putting down this rock mixture on the bridge, it continued to freeze over. Now, with temperatures expected to dip below freezing again, other bridges around the city could refreeze tonight. Now, Mayor Harvey Johnson says the city of Jackson is prepared on their end, but says drivers should also be prepared.
People need to be very careful as they approach bridges and overpasses. Although the street may be clear, there still may be an opportunity for them to slide off a bridge because of ice or because of slush.
Now, Mayor Johnson says they have crews on standby whose job is to look out for icy spots and to look out for water main breaks. He says JPD reported 98 accidents yesterday during the storm. They're hoping to prevent that today. Live in downtown Jackson, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.